Leaving for Bratislava from Vienna.
¿A dónde vamos?
Bratislava.
Eslovaquia.
La más barata del mundo.
¿Cuánto nos vamos a gastar? Llevo 20.
This is the bus for Bratislava. Yeah, we are about to leave. The bus is at 10:30. Let's see.
Bratislava Most SMP, Bratislava Brücke SMP. City Center.
No, sorry. Arriving in Bratislava. Woo! Just behind is the castle over there. And the city center is over there. What?
You have to decide.
I have to
decide.
That is the castle over there. Children, what is that? Let's go.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh my God, this is awesome.
It's a Catholic church.
Finally, we are here in front of the blue church. You can see it's amazing. I'll show you from a bit closer. Look at that. I'll show you though, a bit closer. Can you see that? Oh my God, lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Thank you. This is amazing. For me it's like awesome. Still like so many people out here, so it gives that nice quaint feel that you can really enjoy, because the streets are so, as you can see, cobblestone and not many people, so that really lets you enjoy the houses, the streets, the, you know what I mean. I don't know how to say, but it's like that old feeling that you get, that you're really in somewhere which is really old or really, really ancient. My memories of Bratislava is all that I have seen in Eurotrip, and I was like, oh my god. But in a fun way, I knew it was like, it is not that cheap still, like there has been an increase in prices and all. Beer is not anymore 50 cents. But yeah. Yeah. Okay. Heading towards Bratislava castle, but on the way up it's really amazing views and amazing streets. Trust me, you have to be here to really feel it, you know. It's 27th of December 2017, so you can imagine the temperature, but today luckily it was not that cold, but right now there is wind, but that doesn't change anything. It's nice. It's really nice. Bratislava castle.
Caminando.
Yeah.